Every once in a while, I forget to change the setting on my camera to adjust my time so that way it reflects the current time where I am photographing. When this happens, my time zones are usually way off and the actual date and time of my photographs is inaccurate. When this happens, I like to shift that time so that way it is in the appropriate time zone and my photos reflect accurate time. To change time in Lightroom, go ahead and select the folder that you want to change, and then highlight all of those photographs using the keyboard shortcut Command or Control A. Then go to Metadata, Edit Capture Time. I tend to use the shift by set number of hours, which will adjust all of the photographs appropriately. It will just move the time based on the amount of hours that you adjust it to. Then use the dropdown to select the appropriate number, and you will see the corrected time there in that readout. Then when you're ready, click Change All, and the date and time will be corrected.